The right lobe is econormal. There is a hypocagenic lesion in the ventral part. The lesion has blurred margins. It is evident on longitudinal scan that the nodule has speculated borders, too.